So what about you? Why are you in here?
I don't want to talk about it.
What about you? Why are you in here? You look like some type of big shot businesswoman.
When I was younger, my girlfriends and I would drink. Just a bit. Sometimes, not a lot. I mean, I own my own business, and several of my drinking buddies are doctors and lawyers now.
Excuse me, miss. Yeah, my friend and I are wondering if maybe you could buy us some MDs. We just want to kick it in the park, you know?
Yeah, we'd really like it if you could help us out.
Yeah.
I don't know, girls.
Come on, please. We won't do anything stupid.
Obviously, yeah.
Okay, fine. I'll do it. But you girls need to promise me you're not going to get carried away with the drinking, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so you're both going to stay in school.
Yeah.
You're going to focus on your future.
Yeah, totally.
You're both going to college, right?
Set.
All right, stay here.
Hey,
girls.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Finally.
So I was getting back into my car, and the cops blocked me in and took me into custody. I drank a lot when I was a teen. I just wanted those girls to have a good time like I did.
Wouldn't be here if it wasn't for those meddling kids.
Mister. Earth to Mister.
What?
Why don't you take a seat? You're making us nervous.
I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm homeless, but I'm not a nutter. I want to say something. This is known as a disclaimer. I know my rights. Listening, so come closer. Closer. Closer!